Good afternoon, Dr. Samir.
Good afternoon.
Can you please introduce yourself to the audience?
I am Dr. Samir Halim, ENT consultant and head of ENT departments, Mataria Teaching Hospital, and a member of the scientific committee of the Egyptian Fellowship of ENT Hub.
Welcome, Dr.
Welcome.
Samir. Can you tell us what do you think about Rhino Egypt this year?
This year, Rhino Egypt, yani unimaginable. First of all, I would like to thank Professor Dr. Reda Kamel and also the company ICOM because it is very well organization and everything really is excellent regarding the organization, regarding the place, regarding the topics. Everything is very well organized.
Okay, can you tell us what's new in the field of rhinology 2018?
There is a very good advancement in the field of rhinology, especially last few years. First of all, regarding the diagnosis, the imaging, especially imaging is regarding CT scan and the MRI. The CT scan, the three-planar CT scans play a very important role in the diagnosis and help us during surgery also. Because in the three-planar CT scan and the multi-size CT scan, we can actually diagnose the pathology and also the identify the important structure very well. Regarding surgery, the advancement of navigator and the 3D help us during surgery, especially for skull base surgery.
Thank you so much for your time.